This reboot is doomed, man. Maybe it would have had a chance if they got Kevin Smith from the 90s, back when he had the juice to get Affleck in his movies.
Ew, wait, didn't they make that Jersey Girl movie?
Yeah, I wasn't a fan, but Affleck was the bomb as Batman, yo.
Word, bitch! Batfleck like a motherfucker!
What's up now?